Perrysburg and Northview in the Red Division later. First period, Caden Seipel sends the puck to a guy you don't want to leave open. Cody Schneider dekes and scores. Another guy who has silky mitts. Benny Seals, Space Ghost, coast to coast, doing it all himself to tie it up. We've seen this connection before. Seipel to Schneider. He buries it. Jackets win 3-1. Schneider gets the hat trick, and Bowling Green beats Finley 3-2 in overtime tonight. So St. Francis is the Red Division champion.